What is up, y'all? It's your boy D King. It's just me, and we are back with another video. Vlog 4, outside vlog. Gonna be doing what I do best and do the stuff that I do outside and not what I do inside the school. But yeah. But first, I want y'all to like this video, subscribe, and if y'all don't, y'all bums. So I'll catch y'all in a minute. Alright, so we are back and we are up at All-Star right now. Up at All-Star in front of just bowling. We're practicing. So yeah. You said what?
Ball on 18.
Throwing the ball?
A few moments later.
I am too good at this.
I was lying!
I'm too good at this. I am an angel. I'm a liar. We are back. For the leave, that was actually pretty terrible. I ain't gonna lie. I mean, I could have done better. But hey, it's whatever. It's whatever. So my next place, I'm going downtown. So I'll catch y'all then. Okay, so we back. Gainbridge Fieldhouse. It's mad people. It's mad people. Right here.
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A. What's a Chick-fil-A? What's a Chick-fil-A? Alright, so we are walking right now. And they
My boy right here.
Raging, cause bro, they taxes, like, they taxing hard. Like, literally. Chicken tenders at $5. That one I would do. That's the normal price.
What normal price to you?
That's the normal price. Lies. So yeah, I'm about to just get one of them today. Hey, you got to do what you got to do sometime. I won't. So yeah.
I don't want to hear nothing.
Let's regroup.
Let's regroup.
Okay. Let's talk about this. We can talk about this. He's mad. Bro, they taxing. They taxing hard.
Like, $10
Like, they taxing hard.
Get what you gonna get.
Or bro. Let's see. This is food. Y'all already know, I gotta give me a chicken. I just gotta give me some chicken tenders at $5. I gotta give me some chicken tenders at $5. You already know how it goes. $5 for a water bottle is crazy. That's just absolute menace. That part is a menace move.
$10.
Yep, $10.63.
You too.
$10.63. With popcorn, regular popcorn for $5.50? No. No tip. They deserve no tip. This is crazy.
Check your account.
I got 22 on it.
22?
Yeah.
Boy, you done wasted.
$10.63 ain't bad.
What you mean ain't bad?
Ain't bad.
What you call ain't bad?
Bruce Brown. From Texas, the one and only MG33, Miles Turner. And from Iowa State University, 2023 NBA All-Star and member of Team USA, Tyrese Halliburton. Let's have a blast today. I want to introduce today's officials. Aside from the NBA, Shalisa Painter, take a wave, please. Eric Allen. Just want to let everybody know that today, the winner of this service today is going to be able to have a consequence for the other team after the game. So, good luck to both teams. Thanks everybody for being here today.
Shaq's been what, 7-2?
Yeah.
7-1? got big hands on him.
That was the end of the birthday vlog. Unfortunately, my camera died, so I couldn't get the rest. But I can say they sold. They was selling in that game. Now, I'm not a Pacers fan, but actually,
bruh.
But hey. Like and subscribe to this, I can't talk, I'm tired. Subscribe and like this video, and I'll catch y'all soon.